Hi, I will do a synthesis of banana ester, also known as isoamyl acetate. First, add 1 ml of glacial acetic acid to the test tube, followed by 2 ml of isoamyl alcohol, and about 1/4 ml of concentrated sulfuric acid. To mix the ingredients well before you start heating them. Afterwards, you can start heating for about 5 minutes. Periodically if the layers are separating, and if you can see two individual layers, you can stop heating and let the solution cool. The solution is cool to touch. You can add a bit of distilled water . You will be able to see clear separation between two layers. The top layer is the banana ester. Now I'm just adding more water to be able to separate the upper layer well. And to wash as much acid of the organic layer as possible. Now I'll just separate the organic layer to the beaker. So that we can check if we really get the ester, if we can check by smell.